Can you tell me how to learn Golang?
It is a little harder than HTML and JavaScript, since you can't save cool code samples to your computer and study them, much less manipulate them in your own browser to learn.
I also want resources I can use without buying a bunch of books on this subject.
David Cheney's blog is a great resource for those who want an introduction to Go but don't want to go to Google's advertising for Go.
I don't know if a blog is a good starting point.
You could go to golang.org. It has a number of instructions for everything from installing Golang compilers to links to Go libraries.
I heard you could go on a tour of Go on that site without having to install it. Is there anywhere else I can see Golang in use?
Google is now using Go inside a number of its apps. For example, the godoc document server is using Go.
If Google didn't use Go, I'd consider them the equivalent of a fact dietitian, someone whose advice can clearly be ignored.
Google's download server now uses Go language.
I can't really see the code on the download server, not even if I used it.
Try going to code.google.com. That's Google's go-to page for coding in Go.
That's going to have at least some coding examples. Does it have compilers I might actually use, like a C compiler?
Go has a C compiler but not C++ compiler. It has a C geo program to interface with C libraries within C libraries, but you can use Swig to use C++ libraries.
Java has all the coffee references, and Go sounds like a beer reference. Or a drinking game.
Facebook is famous for the drunk coding contests for its initial hires. I don't think Google intended anything like that, but you could Google it to find out for sure.